I did it.
This is going to be so good.
Hey, Max.
Who's going to be an April Fool? Huh?
Yes.
This guy with thumbs.
Today, I'm going to sit here and I'm going to wait for Katie
Titans,
to come back.
Titans, breakfast.
Well,
oh, yeah, let's break stuff fast, baby.
Oh, go, 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 go. Go ahead. Take a seat.
I'll pass there.
More for us.
So long, Mel.
April Fools! I got you.
From the humans behind Despicable Me.
Everyone thought you were tuning.
Comedy gold. Just get off the floor.
I can't feel my butt.
I too have no feelings in the posterior.
Quick, someone smack mine. Again. Nothing. I feel nothing.
Those whoopee cushions were too strong.
I just wanted a good clean tooth sound.
Well, you paralyzed our butts, fool.
Our behind shall never again feel the soft fabrics of the couch cushions.
Because of you!
I'm sorry, Star. No, it was supposed to be a harmless prank.
Butts are fine.
Got you.
That's good. That's good. Fun.
Fun? You were crying.
Well, it was fun crying because it was just a hilarious April Fool's prank.
What's fun about making your friends look dumb?
The secret life of pets.
I shall demonstrate.
Robin, you're a good boy, kiss me now.
April the Fool!
Got me again!
You see, Raven?
You just humiliated him.
In real D3D.